Hi, what's your name?
My name is Hema James.
And where do you stay?
We stay in Magarpata.
Okay. How old is your child?
She's 2.5.
So, what kind of institutes were you looking out for her?
We are looking out for some place where she would be happy and not too much overloaded.
Okay.
So, I can meet that criteria.
Okay, so what are the other options that you considered?
We had looked at other daycares around here, but here they had seemed to have a lot of play items and the teaching methods seemed to be good. So
okay, so that's why you chose Brainy Kids over the other options?
Yes.
Okay, so how's your experience been so far? Could you tell us two good things about Brainy Kids?
Yeah, it's been good. My daughter is really happy to come here and I find that she's not overloaded with studies or such things. And they also give playtime a lot. Like playing in water and sand play and all this. So,
okay. So apart from that, would you have any suggestion for Brainy Kids?
No.
Okay. So how likely are you to recommend Brainy Kids to other parents? On a scale of 1 to 5, where 1 being the lowest and 5 being the highest?
I would rate it on a scale of 4.
Okay. So thank you so much for your time today.
Thank you.